Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So today we will have walk around and quick review of brand new Yamaha FZ25. Before starting this video, if you are not subscribed to my channel, please press red button below to remain updated about motorcycle world. The 200cc and 250cc motorcycle segment is one of the fastest growing segment in India with lot of demand from the youngsters. And that's the reason why Yamaha FZ25 Street Fighter has been launched in January 2017. The Yamaha FZ25 is being offered in three different colors: ballistic blue, warrior white, and night black. Power on the Yamaha FZ25 comes from the new BS4 compliant oil-cooled 249cc single cylinder fuel-injected engine that churns out 20.6 bhp of power at 8000 rpm and 20 Nm of torque at 6000 of rpm. The motorcycle comes with 5-speed gearbox, but the company says that it has been tuned to provide optimum low-end acceleration along with quickness to ride in the city. The bike is supported by the diamond type frame, and the mechanicals comprises of telescopic front forks and monoshock suspension setup at the rear. Braking performance comes from 282mm front and 257mm rear disc brakes. The ABS version is not on offer even as an option, but the Yamaha India confirmed that ABS variant will be launched at the latter date. The wheels are inspired by bigger MT series of bikes and rides on 100x80 section front and 140x70 section rear 17-inch tires. The ground clearance stands at 160mm. This motorcycle gets full LED headlamps along with automatic headlamp on, sculpted tail section with LED tail lights, muscular fuel tank, and split seats. The curb weight stands at 148 kg. This motorcycle has fuel tank capacity of 14 liters and it returns a fuel efficiency of 43 km per liter, which is very efficient for 250cc segment. The Street Fighter comes equipped with LCD instrument cluster, and the design looks very similar to earlier FZ with much more character and charm. The FZ25 shares some parts such as foot pegs, number plate holder, and many more with other models in the Yamaha lineup to keep cost on the lower side. This bike comes at the price of ₹119,500 at Showroom Delhi. Fantastic pricing also comes from the fact that the model is being produced in India. Let's have a quick look on the exhaust sound of the FZ25. Almost all major two-wheeler manufacturers in India have a presence in this segment. This motorcycle is going to compete with Bajaj Pulsar NS200, Honda CBR 250R, KTM 200 Duke, and TVS Apache RTR 200. Yamaha India aims to sell about 4,000 to 5,000 units of this new bike every month. The FZ25 will be available from 1st February across all Yamaha dealerships in the country. Thank you for watching this video. Do like, comment, and share this video. And for more updates, please subscribe to my channel.